गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, सिक्स्थ स्टैंडर्ड सोशल ज्योग्राफी यूनिट टू लैंड एंड ओशंस। प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द लैंड फॉर्म्स, फर्स्ट ऑर्डर, सेकेंड ऑर्डर, थर्ड ऑर्डर। फर्स्ट ऑर्डर लैंड फॉर्म्स कॉन्टिनेंट्स, ओशंस। सेकेंड ऑर्डर माउंटेन्स, प्लैट्यूस, प्लेन्स। थर्ड ऑर्डर वैलीज, बीचेस, सैंड ड्यून्स। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द ओशन। डियर चिल्ड्रंस, यू स्टडीड ऑलरेडी इन फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड अबाउट ओशंस। हाउ मेनी ओशंस आर देर? ऑलरेडी यू नो देर आर फाइव ओशंस: पैसिफिक ओशन, अटलांटिक ओशन, इंडियन ओशन, सदर्न ओशन दैट इज अंटार्कटिक ओशन, आर्कटिक ओशन। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ओशंस। द अर्थ लुक्स ब्लू व्हेन वी सी इट फ्रॉम स्पेस। दिस इज बिकॉज टू थर्ड ऑफ इट्स कवर बाय वाटर। द वाटर इज फाउंड इन ओशंस एंड सीस। Oceans are vast expanse of water. Seas are water bodies partly or fully enclosed by land. As you have studied previously, there are five main oceans in the world. You can see the picture. Pacific Ocean 47%, Atlantic Ocean 23%, Indian Ocean 20%, Southern Ocean 6%, Arctic Ocean 4%. Now we are going to discuss about each ocean, about their specialities. First one, the Pacific Ocean. The Pacific Ocean is the largest and deepest ocean on the earth. It covers about 1/3 of the earth's total area and spread for about 168.72 million square kilometers. It is bounded by Asia and Australia in its west and North America and South America in its east. It stretches from the Arctic Ocean in the north to the Southern Ocean in the south. This ocean's shape is roughly triangular. There are some islands in Pacific Ocean: Indonesia, Philippines, Japan, Hawaii, New Zealand or some of the islands located in this ocean. A chain of volcanoes is located around the Pacific Ocean called the Pacific Ring of Fire. Dear children, you can see the map, continents and ocean. Now, second one, the Atlantic Ocean. The Atlantic Ocean is the second largest ocean on the earth. It covers 1/6 of the earth's total area and spread for about 85.30 million square kilometers. It is bounded by North America and South America in the west and Europe and Africa in the east. Like the Pacific, the shape of the Atlantic Ocean resembles the letter S. Atlantic Ocean with the Mediterranean Sea. The Atlantic Ocean is the busiest shipping route between the east and the western hemisphere. And also we have a important islands in this ocean. Example, Iceland. Now third one, the Indian Ocean. The Indian Ocean is the third largest ocean on the Earth's surface. It covers an area of about 70.56 million square kilometers. Its name after India. It is triangular in shape and bounded by Africa in the west. Asia is the north and Australia in the east. The Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Lakshadweep, Maldives, Sri Lanka are the some of the islands located in Indian Ocean. The Bay of Bengal, the Arabian Sea, the Persian Gulf and Red Sea are some of the important seas of Indian Ocean. Now next one, the Southern Ocean, that is called Antarctic Ocean. The Southern Ocean surrounds the continent of Antarctica and it's enclosed by the 60 degree S latitude. It covers an area of 21.96 million square kilometers. There are some islands are also located in this ocean. The water in this ocean is very cold. Much of it is covered by sea ice. The deepest point in this ocean is South Sandwich Stretch with a deep depth of 7,235 meters. Now next is the Arctic Ocean. The Arctic Ocean is the smallest ocean. It covers an area of 15.56 billion square kilometer. It lies within the Arctic Circle. It remains frozen for most of the year. And also we have some seas also in this ocean. Example, Greenland Sea. Greenland, New Siberian Island or some of the islands are located in the Arctic Ocean. The North Pole is situated in the middle of the Arctic Ocean. And also it is the deepest point in the Arctic Ocean, which is about 5,449 million in depth. So dear children, we conclude this lesson. Now you can understood about the landforms and oceans. Thank you, children.